it's Kara, aka The Pretty Little Lawyer, and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, thank you so much for stopping by. And if this is not your first time here, thank you so much for coming back. So this week, I'm going to be doing a clean with me video. I've had a couple of back-to-back whirlwind weekends, and my house is a little bit more out of order than it usually is. So I thought it'd be a good idea to show you guys how I maintain a clean home without spending hours upon hours every weekend cleaning. Even if the rest of my house is in complete disarray, my office is always clean, and that's because I can't function in disorder. My guest room, on the other hand, is completely out of hand. I filmed a reel about how to hem your curtains, and I just never bothered to put the third curtain panel back up. But I do have a guest coming this weekend, so it's time that I get that under control. As for downstairs, I just finished having breakfast and editing a video, so I'll have to get the kitchen tidied, and I have a bathroom on this level that I need to clean as well. My foyer is the worst of all. I have an office project that I'm going to be working on this video since I don't have much to clean there, and that will help me clean this area. So let's get started. Usually when I wake up on Saturday, before I do anything else, I pull the sheets off the bed and put them right into the wash. If I don't do it right when I get out of the bed, it will not get done. Obviously today I was working on this video, and so I'm a little off schedule, but still washing the sheets. Since I'm already doing laundry by washing the sheets, I make sure to separate all my clothes at the beginning of the day so that I can throw in a load of laundry in between cleaning different rooms in the house. I'll also pull down anything I had hanging to dry and make sure I get those clothes hung up in my closet before I start cleaning. I try to keep my clothes organized and color-coded at all times, so it's easy to put things away and also easy to find things when I need them. I've already done a deep clean of my bathroom once this week, so I'm just going to be doing a tidy and wipe down. I do this two or three times a week in between deep cleans, and then I thoroughly clean my shower on the weekends. Scum on my glass shower doors, but I haven't been home for the past three Saturdays, so I haven't been able to do this trick that I'm going to show you on how to keep soap scum from your shower doors. Glass shower doors are notoriously difficult to clean, but if you have the right tools, you can get them clean and keep them clean so that soap scum doesn't build up. I use this solution of half water, half vinegar, and a healthy dose of Dawn dish detergent to spray on my shower doors, and then I wipe it down with a sponge before squeegeeing the residue from the door. If you watch my closet organization video, then you know I swear by having a purse basket in your closet. It makes organizing your bags so much easier. Make sure you're following me on Instagram so you can get the full details on this curtain hem hack. But I'm finally getting to the third panel after it laid on the bed in my guest room for over a week. So now the guest room's gonna get a little clean and touch up before my weekend guest arrives. I let the RoboVacs do their thing. As much as I love cleaning, floors are not my favorite. I don't like sweeping, I don't like mopping, I definitely don't like vacuuming, so I'm very grateful for these new inventions that take that off my plate. Household like mine, then washing the dishes did not mean washing the dishes. It meant washing the dishes, cleaning out the sink, wiping down the counters, wiping down the stove, sweeping the floor, and making sure the entire kitchen was spotless before the lights went out. Was it like that in your house? If so, let me know down in the comments. Let me know in the comments if you're team hand wash or team dishwasher. I saw a meme this week that said, if you're an adult, it's okay to use your dishwasher. You're not gonna get in trouble for it. So let me know what team you're on. Thank you. One of my favorite things to do while I'm cleaning is catch up with my family. So here I am FaceTiming with my brother and getting some lock maintenance tips from the expert himself. Wait to get this box out of my foyer and get started on this office project. I've been really excited about it all week. I just haven't had the time or the energy to try to get this box up the stairs. Another way that I keep my home office clean is by discarding unimportant mail right away. Eventually spray paint the hardware on this chair gold, but after the amount of time I had spent cleaning, today was just not the day. Honestly, there's nothing more satisfying than walking through your house after you've spent some time cleaning it. I love lighting candles and just enjoying my thoroughly cleaned space. Enjoyed this video and this mini tour of my home, and I'll see you next week on Sunday at 5.